Worked closely with Matt Gaden, the Nashville producer, songwriter, and guitarist behind the R&B classics Everlasting Love and She Shot a Hole in My Soul. Today, the Valentines will sing a classic song that was written and first recorded by the Prisonaires, a Nashville R&B vocal group formed at the Tennessee State Prison. Phillips generally went for a raw, earthy, bluesy sound. In contrast, the Prisonaires' hallmark was their sweet, close harmony, modeled on the Ink Spots. Just Walkin' in the Rain was one of the best-selling records of Sam's pre-Elvis era and helped put the label on the map. Here's Knox Phillips, Sam's oldest son, memory of that session.
Sam would leave a lot to promote his records, and we only had really one car. So when he went on the road to get Howlin' the Wolf played, or get Little Junior Parker played, or get Elvis played, he'd be gone. And so if Jerry and I, my brother, wanted to go somewhere, we would ride the bus. I can remember going to Goldsmith's Department Store. It was really the first time that I had ever seen a water fountain that said colored only. But you'd go from that 8 or 10 blocks away where Memphis Recording Service was to Sam recording Roscoe Gordon or the Prisonaires, who were prisoners at a maximum security prison in Nashville, seeing Just Walking in the Rain. I can remember being there, seeing the guards with all their regalia in the back of the studio. I mean, I'm a little boy here, I'm 8 years old or something.
Just walking in the rain.
Please welcome to the stage Frank Howard, Charles Myers, James Moon, and Valerie Woodhouse, the Valentines.
Torture in my heart.